Today on Your Mia Minute, I'm going to show you an easy way to get your frozen meat to the portion size you want it.
First, take your fresh meat and cut it to the size that you want. I'm making 6 portions.
Then, use scissors to cut up some parchment paper into small rectangles.
Then take them and place them in between each section of meat.
And there you have it, meat that's ready to freeze just at the portion size you want. See you next time for your Mia Minute.